Here we go. Hawkins. A survivor actually picked this map for me. This is so good. Alright, so let's, I see you. You again. I'm just going to stab you again. It doesn't really do anything, but it makes me feel better. It does fuck with their vision, though, briefly. Do they get the same dimming effect when it happens? Thank you. That's one. Let's kick this. Buddy? You okay? That was not a smart move. Alright, got one injured. Alright. A hook before. I got a couple pallets. I have absolutely... I'm gonna put you right back on the hook. I guess I... Perfect, thank you. Now I'm... Where'd you go? What? Really? You just hid right around the pole? Okay. I'm in position to... Completely lost you. Right there in front of me. You do know that's absolutely not going to stop me whatsoever, right? So... That's... You know, absolutely... Oh, perfect. One right here. Alright, let's look at the gens. Really? I had no clue you were there. I had no idea. And your other friend is being a total gen jockey and not going for the save. Okay, now they went for the save. Well, okay. I suspect that I'm up against some potatoes here, and which is pretty fair, to be honest with you, considering. Hi. She's not even resisting now, which is good. Now, where the hell is that upstairs generator? Okay, good. I had a little bit too much progress for my liking. Excellent. Oh, someone was just here, huh? Okay, so far I'm all ears is okay. It's not great. Hi. Thank you. That's another one down. Oh, perfect. You're gonna camp every pallet like that? Yeah, I'm not really impressed by Amalir so far. Okay. Running out of pallets, dear. I'm all ears is not an especially impressive perk to me. You're the one I see. You're the one I kill. So, perfect. Use it. Bloodhound would be better. Or Thana. Okay. Let's zip all the way down here. Someone was here. We're just going to follow the trail. Okay, it's wow, you really hightailed it. Fuck, I hate this room so much. Okay. Let's kill you. Despite all the tunneling and being a bastard, I might lose this. I've got a good chance of losing it now. Alright, gens. This one here. Unless they have a key. They kind of 3-gen themselves, so... Alright, they healed. That's what they were doing with their time. So there's one Fang who's very cautious and very immersed. I have hardly seen her. So now we just patrol. Let's just go back and forth and back and forth. There's the hatch. Okay. So I found the hatch. Where is your friend? Doesn't matter. I got the what I needed. I got the info where she is. Yeah, she's not even okay, now she's beginning to struggle. So I got 3K at least. All right. So we have one here. No, I need the 4K. So, all right. And this is a 4K. So, no mercy, completely ruthless. Just, you see them, you kill them. Oh, and that's a game. Merciless killer. That's what, and that was the plan. So, did I find? I won. So, yep. And I'm back to rank two. Well, have a good So, almost max score. Yep, I really should have used something for deviousness. So, but these are survivors. I think that's kind of a fair. And that's a game.